IoT point of view, we covered about seven areas. That's chain management, logical access, physical access, IT data center, disaster recovery, business continuity, network operation, and IT governance. And in terms of our review, we tested about 50 controls, out of which 8 were out of scope. And we found adequate about 18 controls. 7 were partially adequate and 13 were partially implemented. The reason being because of this Oracle financial. So we have seen partially that from a policy point of view, there has been an attempt to implement those controls. But we haven't seen actually the actual operating effectiveness once Oracle financial comes. So that's why we have captured that as partly as partly adequate and partly implemented. And then there were 4 inadequate controls out of 50. The 4 inadequate controls were, I think these were the same 4 which were there 2 years back when we did the review, which is BCP DRP. So there has to be, what we had advocated is that there should be a formal BCP DRP, business continuity planning and disaster recovery planning. Disaster recovery planning DRP is more IT focused, where IT systems are back and up and running. Business continuity also includes the business portion, like how the doctors, how the staff will be able to perform the work. So a combination of BCP DRP, this includes some thinking and about an investment in alternative sites, and also a strategy as to how